In a small California resort town, three members of the Sharp family were found brutally murdered in a cabin. Three other children were present in the house, but were left unharmed. The case remains unsolved to this day.